you have to be willing to listen. You know, you think about humans, we, unlike a computer, we if you're talking, then you're not listening. If you're listening, you can't talk, right? I mean, humans cannot talk and listen at the same time. And so you have to be a good listener. And when you have a coach or you have a teacher or you have a guardian or a parent or whoever it is, and they're willing to bestow wisdom on you and advice and help, you have to be willing to listen.
This is Everett Glenn, founder and CEO of ESP Education and Leadership Institute, the 501c3 program. I'm reaching out to ask you to support our efforts as part of the second annual Long Beach Gives Day of Giving and help us impact more Southern California boys, specifically boys here in Long Beach, and help us create an equal playing field in education for them through the year-round and multi-year programming that we've provided for the last 5 years that has resulted in our boys outperforming boys are not in the program in every metric tracked by the district. We've just only begun. With your help, we can do more, and we thank you in advance.